here for you. Right now, we're going to do one from way back in the day, and I'm sure you will all recognize it.
One, two, three.
Rocks in the treetops all day long, hopping and a bopping and a singing his song. All the little birdies on Jaybird Street love to hear the rhyming going tweet, tweet, tweet.
Rockin' Robin, tweet, 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 tweet. Rockin' Robin, tweet, 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 tweet. Oh, Rockin' Robin, cause you really gonna rock tonight.
Well, all right!
Well, every little swallow, every sugar deer, every little buddy in the tall tree, wise old owl, the pitch black crow, and the flash of their wings and go, but go.
Rockin' Robin, a tweedledee, Rockin' Robin, a tweedledee. Oh, Rockin' Robin, cause you're easy on a rock tonight.
Rob Kasson needs a whistle solo.
For some reason, that whole song, I was just sitting and watching Chris and Adam's mom, who was right in front of the stage.
Wave to everybody. Yeah, there's mama.
There she is. She spawned some talent, y'all. And I was watching her because I've been singing with this group for, I don't know, probably close to, 6 years at this point. And I know we've done that song every show since I've been in the group. And I can imagine that it probably went on for some time before that. So, at least 1,400 times that we performed that song. And every time we perform it, she's all smiles and dancing around and singing along. She is either the most supportive mother of all time, or she deserves a Golden Globe. Either way, give it up for Cindy Rupp, y'all.
We wouldn't be here if it weren't for her.
And maybe she just really loves Rockin' Robin. I know that for any of the rest of you, if that last song was your favorite song that we've done so far, probably gonna hate this next one.
I love that segue.
Yeah. I like to lower the expectations right off the bat.